Hi, my name is Ashima. I've joined Utsa Psychological Services, Paschim Bihar, for the preparation of entrances of MPhil Clinical Psychology. The classes and the course that had been provided had been quite helpful. The self-study material and the mock tests conducted had been quite satisfactory. I would like to say thank you and pay my regards to our mentor, Mr. Arvind Ota. He had been quite helpful in providing the right direction for my preparation and kept me motivated during the low phase of my preparation by encouraging me of how not to give up at any time. So now the question arises, why UPS education for MPhil Clinical Psychology? Because it has a good faculty, syllabus has been well defined and delineated. Thirdly, because the mock tests are conducted at the regular intervals. And first it is done after every topic. Once you cover the topic, they take a mock test, and after few topics they take it as an aggregate. And the other reason why you should be here is because you get the right guidance about the books and their respective topics to be covered. Because there are ample of books, you will get quite confused, like from where to read, what to read. Here you will get a very fair idea what all you need to read and learn from. You will also, because it is important to know how much competition will be there in the final paper, so you will get the required feel of the actual competition that will ultimately be there in the finals. I would also like to thank our manager, Ms. Priyanka, for being so cordial and helpful for our various needs during the course, like getting our classes scheduled, arranging missed notes, giving backup classes, and for all the constant support and motivation she had been providing. Thank you.